Hi everyone, it's Leah from Teen Defenders. Do you know what's happening January 24th, 2011 in Washington, D.C.? The first ever Youth Walk for Life hosted by Teen Defenders and Operation Rescue. At 10 a.m. we'll be meeting in Lincoln Memorial Park, and at 11:30 we start our walk up Constitutional Avenue and down to the National Mall. This is a great opportunity for teens and young adults to get more involved in our fight to build a culture of life in our society. I'll be there, and I hope to see you there too.